So, Lukey boy, where to next? The far future. Okay, how far? 2 million years. Ah, oh, come on, Luke. 2 billion? Well, 2 trillion. Now we're talking. Oh, and there's a segment there. Are you psychic? Sarah, don't touch the console! What happened? I hit a supernova with negative mass. In reverse, the time rotor sucking anyone who touched it into negative space. But you've got to get them. Can you track the quarters? The quarters are random negatives, they're impossible to track. Dude, that's my son, that was... There's only one way. Supernova with a negative mass, a dark wormhole, their links to the other universe. Oh, there's another segment there. Magnifica. Anyway, it's a one-way wormhole. We go there. We can't come back. You'll find a way. You know, Sarah Jane, I've lived for 900 odd years. Sometimes I think we live too long. I'm on Z! Another universe. Well, we need to find Luke, Ianto and Leaf. Sarah Jane, I told you there's no way to leave. I know you'll find a way. What? Find a way to disturb a dark wormhole? Just the laws of physics in my hands. I think we can do that. Exactly, come on.
Needing help, my dears?
Yes, we're trying to find some friends of ours.
I think I can help you. Come in. These friends, I see their names.
Ianto Jones and Luke Smith.
I'll search the other.
What's she doing? No. Oh. What is it? This is a different universe, which means different laws of physics. I'm just searching for a collective mind.
I'm searching for the collective.
Are you okay?
They are here.
Who?
They have joined the collective.
What? Luke and Ianto?
We are in the Tower of Rassilon.
Tower of Rassilon? Rassilon?!
The heart of our society.
What do you mean?
In the beginning of time, this planet was formed. This universe was formed, but one planet already stood. Next was Atwin.
Tell me!
Rassilon.
What is it? Octa, what's wrong?
Legend of Gallifrey, it spoke for twin planet that disappeared.
What happened?
Must have fallen into through the dark wormhole. These people, they were Timelords, were past tense. Billions of years ago in another universe. They've evolved differently. Otherwise I would have sensed them.
Anyway, thanks for your help. We need to go.
You be careful, my dear doctor.
Since when did you call me doctor?
Your name is written in the Tower of Rassilon.
So Time Lords, eh? Doesn't feel the same. They're not proper Time Lords. I'd love to see them again. Don't get me wrong, we're going there soon, but... At the end of the war, they changed. I remember the good old days. Before the Time War, they were magnificent. Glorious. Magnificent. Not anymore. Why can't you just travel back? No laws of time and such. But surely there's no physical barrier. Stop me seeing them again. And this whole purpose of this quest is to get a one-way ticket. Can't just fly into it. But why? Surely you must be able to go back. Ianto!
And where am I? I'll explain later. It was in the toilet.
Where's who?
I don't know.
You two stay here, I'll find him.
What?
You can read it. This is a ancient time.
The oncoming storm will fight in the... No. The light. It's a message from the stars. Bring the doctor here. Luke, come on, we're going. Doctor, did you see that light? Oh, yes. Come with us. The light will return in 30 seconds. Doctor, what's wrong with them? What do they mean? They must have been possessed by the Timelord lights. Now they're going to use a physical barrier to restore Gallifrey. That's not good, is it? No. This is terrible. They're releasing the entire Time War. They're releasing hell. Tell me what to do and I'll stop it. When the light hits me, I'll become part of a circuit. The light, I and the tower are all part of it. There's something else. It's all built in the tower, I know what. Place to the key to the time one, but it said on the writing. It must be a cellar or something. Go, Luke, go! Luke, go outside! Go to the TARDIS! Put it in the modular slot! Go! What about Mum and Ianto? Go, Luke! Mum! Ianto! We're possessed by the touch of connection! The doctor! Break the circuit! I lied! They're coming through! We need the key to the tunnel! We've got it! Now, the TARDIS will take you home! One problem! Not leaving you, you plonker! Go back, Rassilon! Never return! We're leaving now! We could never leave, he said I'd find a way. That's a piece of the key to the time. We'll give a man a medal. It's a link to our universe. We can use it to transfer the dark wormhole. Allons-y! Anyway, back home. Our universe, right. Time to relax. Do you think we'll ever see the time pod again? Well, we're going back there, but... Maybe. I don't know. They became devious. We will, but it won't be safe. Anyway, enough pieces of the key to the time war. Right, back to Olivia, back on Earth.